Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about CTXC price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic in the natural position. If the price is still above all of the moving average, which means totally good, drop below the pink one around 0.158 have to attention. With the daily chart here, 2 days having a green bar, push it to the purple one, 0.2638 should be another opportunity. A 1 week chart like this, they're on the sideways here around the moving average 0.194 US dollar. Go to the moving average 99, 0.2402 have to attention on it. Still on the sideways places. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about CTXC price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. There's a stochastic in the natural position. If the price is still above all of the moving average, which means totally good, drop below the pink one around 0.158 have to attention. With the daily chart here, 2 days having a green bar, push it to the purple one, 0.2638 should be another opportunity. A 1 week chart like this, still on the sideways here around the moving average 0.194 US dollar. Go to the moving average 99, 0.2402 have to attention on it. Still on the sideways places. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.